What up, guys? Happy Saturday. It is about 2 o'clock. Just got in here, Gold's Gym. It's a pull day, still deloading. Tomorrow will be our last deload day of the week, and that is gonna be a leg day. So we are warming up on deadlifts. I'm gonna do conventional, keep it light, see how I feel. May not even go past 225. Yeah. Keeping the weight down and keeping the volume down. And then just some fluff work afterwards. Tankster with a new weigh and load today.
148 flat.
It's getting slim, guys. I was all excited to weigh myself in today, right? Went number two. Usually I have like a little ritual. Well, I do have a little ritual daily. You know, I went number two, took my allergy medicine, and then started brewing my coffee. And started talking with Sonia, and then I kind of got distracted. And I started drinking my water, my coffee, before I weighed myself in. Usually I'll do my weigh in right before I do that. So had a good feeling that I had a new load today too. Feeling tighter, but oh well. You know, I'll weigh myself in tomorrow, so should be lower than I was today. Because today we're gonna skip our cheat day, refeed, whatever you wanna call it. We're saving it for tomorrow, Easter Sunday. I'm having family and friends over. We're gonna have some one pollo, shitload of desserts, and me and Tankster are gonna have a YOLO day. No counting macros. I'm gonna count my macros just to, you know, probably show you guys in a video how much I eat, so. Keep the socks, guys. Lightning power. If you guys are wondering, I get my socks from either how's that company? Thanks for what's the company's socks that I get?
Active socks.
No, not active.
Active.
No, the other one.
Stance.
Stance, yeah, there you go. Stance, forgot, had a brain fart. Stance or Happy Socks. I think Stance's website, just Google them. You get it at Champs, Active, and then these ones are Happy Socks. They're made in Sweden. I just got a package from Happy Socks today. They just have all kinds of patterns, and I like how they fit, and they're a thinner sock. The Stance ones are a little bit thicker, but they're fucking comfortable. So, Happy Socks or Stance, my recommendations. How many was that?
Three.
Good. So, decided we're gonna shoot for 3 rep sets at an RP of like the 8. For this deload day. I'm gonna see how I feel with probably like 295. finished four sets of conventional deadlifts. We did triples. Now we are doing some horizontal rows. We do three sets, 8 reps. Again, staying away from failure, RP of like 8. Decreasing the weight about 30 to 40%. Next movement, vertical lat pull down, but we're changing it up and doing a reverse grip. It's on three sets, same thing, about 8 reps. Form looks good. Like I've talked about before on the lat pull down, way to do it is get in there close, tight, and make it a vertical pull. You know, no leaning back, super far back. Get a better contraction, closer onto the pad, and straight down. Along, guys. Biceps. Some good old straight bar curl. I'm gonna do 3 sets of this. 5 to 8 reps. I'm feeling really good. Joints just feel like they're recovered, and yeah, I'm anxious to get to next week and shoot for some new PRs again and push it. Last movement of the day, some hammer curls. Do 3 sets of 5 to 8 reps. Again, RP of around an 8, 8.5. Those new balances. Guys, we decided to throw in a little bit of abs. Just 3 sets of straight leg raises.
Tankster got strong at these. When I first introduced these to him, he couldn't even do like two. Nice job, Panda. So now that is really a wrap. I'm gonna go home and eat, do some work, and just try to relax. See you guys tomorrow. And if I don't post a video tomorrow, because I'll be with family, friends for Easter, you guys have a good Easter, and enjoy your day. Eat some food for me. Eat some stuff. Eat some food for yourself. Live life, guys. Life first with balance.